If you look real high, you just might find.
Hi! We're starting our trip, and here's our team. Rate it. Me, Ella, being the flag as always. Ilka, and where's Ava? And Ava!
Aver.
And we're Team Regi, and Trailmix is life, guys. So we changed our route a bit to make it easier. Now we're kind of walking by the highway. It's a little trail, so.
Yeah.
So that's what's happening. Oh, we just met Mr. D and passed the halfway point. And how much time?
1 hour and 45 minutes.
So I think we're kind of fast.
Yes.
We're making good progress. We're hike on and we're going to have lunch soon, so.
Yeah. We just reached the trail that we're supposed to be on. And we're taking a little lunch break. Was really tired.
We just finished eating lunch, and
they said there's a bear. I was like, oh god.
And we are walking along a trail.
We're well on our way.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I can't. We're almost there.
This trail.
It's like, yeah. And so I think we're ahead of everyone else. But we just took a really long lunch break to try to, you know, even it out. The sky is the fact that we were so fast.
So we're in Esterbrook.
Yes.
We're like 1 kilometer away from our campsite! Yay! We're crossing a bridge, which is the bridge to our camping site. Happy hikers! We reached the camping!
Yay!
Okay, we are setting up the tents.
We're teaching you now.
It's like an instructional video. And now. CampingTentSettingUp.com.
Presented to you by your host, Julia. Welcome back for another camping session. Julia's just being the doll right now. And we have some more structures in our tent. We're going to put the rain tow rod over there.
Well, no, Ella, in sequence.
Yes.
After we're putting we set up now, the you put the second pole together.
Yeah. Oh, you're going to go slow. I thought they were already advanced.
As such, time. No.
We're teaching newbies.
Oh, that's all right. As such, and make sure it's all connected.
Do I have to smile the whole time? Like,
yes, of course.
And then, you should be like,
you put this inside here.
It's like a hexagon.
Yes,
I know. Do your deed.
I was supposed to. And then, okay, so you do like likewise.
You do likewise on the other side.
And then Ilka and Rina are doing the exact same thing.
Hi guys! Welcome to This Is My Crib by MTV.
This is my crib. What's up?
Come on inside, viewers. It offers two doors. This one is rain protection
and a rainproof.
Unlike some houses.
And there's another door that comes with two zippers. And if you put it under,
look inside. Look inside my crib, it's a bit too. But it's nice.
Yeah.
So yeah, would you like a demonstration?
We just built our crib, and you guys are welcome. You're the first person to see it.
There we go.
Person in our crib. All right.
All right.
All right. So we're making pasta.
Because it's gonna take a while.
Pesto's done. Yeah. Our first portion.
Yeah. And we're hungry.
Look at that. Look at that.
Look at that.
It was a success. First meal of the day. Is
how yummy was it, Ilka?
It is.
Out of? Yeah, hold up a little card.
Ava, are you enjoying it?
Yeah, I'm confused.
No, I'm just kidding. Hold that up, bro.
Dude. Which drama ever saw you get to play?
This is us in our tent. I'm quite cozy here. Look, you can see the two of them being
cozy. See my double chin.
It's not working. Yeah, here's me being cozy. Okay.
So end of day one, guys.
And here, we have a little song.
Ready? Go.
Good
night.
Bye.
That's a positive fuck reason.
Morning.
Good morning.
Meal for breakfast.
Yeah, okay. What was an alliance? Triple octopus. Or like some like intentional.
No, my favorite one is what's it? The Elvis Presley.
Oh,
yeah. What did Elvis Presley say?
What do you call it if Miss P takes someone to use a word as a punishment? Detention.
Where does the tent live in New York City?
Attention. Oh, you know what part of New York City they live in? Manhattan.
It's 5 to 10 and we just started our second day.
It's quite beautiful.
See?
Beautiful. By the way.
Stream.
And now you have to cross this little... Wait. This little ladder. Lunch break now.
And we're having our obligatory grilled cheese sandwiches.
Ha! Who has a spoon or something? I need a fork and a spoon.
Look at them.
Lovely.
Yes, look, and you can see the Danube. So we're pretty close.
Mm-hmm.
Well, not really. But you know, we're beyond the whole like forest hiking part.
Yes, the
which
really
is
uphill.
Pretty exciting.
We're just gonna go say hi to you.
We're in the last little part of our trip. I think we have about maximum 2 kilometers. I arrived at the Damish campsite finally after 8 hours of hiking.
Yes, we did.
And this is the campsite we were at last time. This is we're at a different spot. I took my first shower. It's beautiful.
Yes, and then Eva's showering. And then
here's our circle of friendship.
Lee Ray that's making the big beans.
Over here we have the couscous. And over there.
Vegetables.
We have vegetables. Cookie
101
in the dark.
Our hike, day 3.
And I'm holding the map.
Whoa. Yeah, Ella's in charge of the map.
I want to get it out.
And
we might be hiking for 12 hours.
Here we go.
Alright, so we're walking up to the Vishigrad. Say that with an accent. Castle.
We made it to the castle. We're completely exhausted. Miss Fleming and had her little assessment. Ava has her assessment too at the moment. But there's this castle and we're gonna take a selfie right now.
Oh, it's shaky! Woo!
You're done. How do you feel?
I'm so tired.
Yeah.
We're on the ferry now.
Arthur.
And we're so done. We're done with all of this. And we're happy now.